That was such a lukewarm response, we're going to go off. Hello, Abbots Bray! I'm going to be playing the first set with my colleague, Mr. Beer, informally. And I shall put the full splendour of my stage clothes on later on for when Miranda joins us. Basically, I'm going to put a shirt on. Is that okay? So, looks like everybody is here. Yeah. What are they all doing in your garden, Phil?
I don't know. I'm glad I did the clearance at the back, really.
Yeah. If you could all leave the lawn, we need to mow within about half an hour. We're going to do a duo set, and then Sanjay's going to come on, then Chris and Kelly. So, and we'll be sort of doing our best to be jolly compares. A stop press, latest announcement, there's an extra prize added to the ticketed raffle, and that's Mr. John Olderslade from Village Pump Festival is giving a weekend ticket for two people to the Village Pump Festival, which is in mid-July. So that's the man up there. So an extra prize, as well as Nick's wonderful stuff over there. So don't clap him yet, you haven't met him. Okay, well, some of you have. Should we play? Let's play. Is it called London? So this is called London. Red brick cottage on the edge of the woods, cars and cages on a row. At the back of the lean-to shed, that's where my London's found. Got a four-wheel pickup and a shotgun, never put a meal in my life. I go shopping with a lamp and a knife. I got a London, I am a poacher. You can sing that bit, I am a poacher, whenever you hear the words London, I am a poacher. Of the town JP and the county court, they didn't agree. We got the London, I am a poacher. Mr. Philby on the violin is here. This is written by Billy Joel, but we reckon it's a folk song. It's called The Downeaster Alexa, about a man who's trying to raise his family by fishing off the coast of northeastern America. It could be any one of these little communities. Mm-hmm. We based ourselves in this area. Oh, you can't see the list. Do you want to know what we're playing next?
Well, there's no point anyway, because I can't read your writing.
We based ourselves in this area in the early 90s, and a big turning point for us was when we toured with Ralph McTell, and we met some of you people for the first time on that tour in 1994.
And then moved to Exeter.
And this is a song that we heard Ralph singing every night. It's a song about a young woman leaving Ireland rather than the reverse, and called The Setting. And we started to overlap it with an Irish folk song called Mary from Dunloe, and we thought we'd play it. It's usually the end of the evening, why don't you all bugger off home song? And sometimes we play this acoustically and amidst the crowd. But it has to be said, in those days, some of the crowds that we used to draw were about two families worth, so it's great to have so many here today. So this is Ralph's The Setting, and Mary from Dunloe. I'll never forget the walk to the station, me with your suitcase, being brotherly and strong, and trying to make light of the whole situation. In light conversation, we moved through the throng. And you with your bright eyes and best dress for traveling, me in my work clothes, unshaven and plain. Oh, I fully intended to put in a half day, but my good intentions went with you on the train. And I never looked back as the train left the station, crossed over the roadway and into the park, and there in a bar an old man was singing, and I sat there drinking till it grew
city for you.
Just for those folk that are still piling in, the non-chair area is here at the front. If you don't have a chair or one of those very, very, very low ones, you can come and sit at the front. And seems to be a bit of space. You may have to shuffle up, folks, and get to know people. I don't know if we're going to be tempting fate by singing Tall Ships. Every time we've done the Wrecker's Prayer from Newfoundland, it can well rain. We're going to risk it today. We're going to risk it. We'll do like a condensed version of the Wrecker's Prayer. He puts a light on the shore, but the ship just buggers off and doesn't get wrecked. But we might just do. We'll see what happens. Okay. Those of you that may remember, they'll know the chorus, do help us out. Pick any harmony you like. If people are staring at you, it's possibly the wrong one. G minor. Good either. Give us a record too, good Lord. Winter on this coast is high. Grey frost creeps like mortal sin. There's no food in the larder, no bread in the bin. One rich wreck is all we crave. Busted abroad at break of day. Broken and splintered on the reef. With food and stores to calm our grief. Lord of rock and tide and sky. Heed our call. Hark to our cry. Bread by the bag, beef by the cask. Food for poor hearts is all we ask. On the skyline the tall ships sail by, bound for London, their decks piled high. Fruits of warmer lands passing through our hands, so we look for a storm in the sky. The fishermen rise with the sun, and they work till the day's nearly done. Nets while the cold sun sets and the winter has barely begun. There's a lighthouse a mile from the shore that the storm-weary sailors search for. When the wind and rain bring their gales again, oh, it won't shine for them anymore. On the skyline the tall ships sail, bound for London, bound for London, their decks piled high. Fruits of warmer lands passing through our hands, so we look for a storm in the sky. We have families with sons on the sea. Merchant man from up above, caught on your twisted tides, Lord, and drawn by our lights to the shore. November wind chills to the bone, and December rain blackens the stone. Sea that brings us life, take your sacrifice and bring the hope to our home. November wind chills to the bone. December rain lashes the stone. Sea that brings us life, take a sacrifice and bring back the hope to our homes. On the skyline, the tall ships sail by, bound for London, their decks piled high. Fruits of warmer lands passing through our hands, so we look for a storm in the sky. Is all we pray. Torchet.
So far, so good.
We made a record a while. In fact, when we made this record, this is how far ago it was. We actually gave away a free CD, a free cassette. A free cassette in order to encourage people to copy it and spread the word. And then we got a letter from Bob Dylan's publisher. We'd included a Bob Dylan song on the CD, and although we could give away our own stuff, he obviously looked at his cash flow that year and realised that it was down so substantially. So we had to stop doing that, but it was a record called Dark Fields, and it featured the extraordinary vocals of Chris Weil, and she's going to come and join us to sing the song. Please welcome Chris. We spent literally minutes running through this.
You became a stranger.
song from way back in the early days of Short Off Hands, that well-known duo from Germany. And then we're going to have a very, very quick turnaround before we bring on Sanjay. So, literally, this is of renown. Mr. Philbia sings The Blind Fiddler.
Thank you very much.